And now we come to the part of the evening which most reflects the spirit of the BAFTAs. That's right, the party. But before we get to that, the most important event, the fellowship of the Academy. Now, the fellowship is traditionally awarded to someone who embodies all the virtues of the British Academy, and tonight, of course, is no exception. Here to tell us more about him is one of the most unique talents of the last 25 years in film. From Batman to Alice in Wonderland, via Big Fish and Edward Scissorhands, will you please welcome to the stage the immensely talented Mr. Tim Burton.
Good evening. The fellowship is the highest honor that BAFTA can bestow, and is awarded to those who, throughout their careers, have brought outstanding credit, innovation, and recognition to the great British art of filmmaking. The recipient of this year's award is an electrifying screen presence whose work I've loved since I was a child. I've since had the privilege of working with him several times, starting with Sleepy Hollow, which was itself drawn from the inspiration of his great screen heritage. At 6'5", he physically towers over those around him in the same way that his screen CV puts all others in the shade. He is featured in the Guinness Book of Movie Facts and Feats as the international star with the most screen credits. The range of his performances is truly amazing, from Sherlock Holmes to Lord Summerisle in The Wicker Man, from Rasputin to Rofer in the Musketeer films, and the real-life founder of Pakistan in Jinnah, one of the best performances of his career. In the 50s and 60s, he was the definitive Count Dracula, as well as the Mummy and Frankenstein, giving his own unique take on the classic screen monsters. In the 70s, he was Francesco Scaramanga, Bond's triple-nippled adversary in The Man with the Golden Gun. More recently, he played the villain Count Dooku in the Star Wars prequels and appeared as Saruman in Peter Jackson's Lord of the Ring trilogy. I won't mention every movie he's made because we'll be here all night. But he's developed reputation as one of the most dedicated and determined actors of multiple generations. Last year, he worked with Martin Scorsese on Hugo Cabret and is currently slated to reprise his role as Saruman in the forthcoming fantasy, The Hobbit. In between all of this, he manages to squeeze in time to do work with UNICEF and record operas and heavy metal albums. I don't know if any of you have those, but they're good. In 2009, he was knighted for his many achievements, and at the age of 88, he still keeps doing amazing things.
It's not always a good place to go, Michael. The past.
God of the sun, accept our sacrifice and make our blossoms grow.
You do not know pain, you do not know fear. You will taste man flesh.
Islam doesn't need fanatics like you. Islam needs men of vision who would build the country. Now grow up!
We have work to do.
I haven't seen my cuspids like these since. Winnie?
Hi, Dad.
I'm still here. I can still smile, and the world is still a wonderful place.
Ow!
Pay attention! Have you even remembered to bring the ring?
He is gathering all evil to him. Very soon he will have summoned an army great enough to launch an assault upon Middle-earth.
The recipient of this year's BAFTA Fellowship is Sir Christopher Lee.
I do feel a little bit like the man who said, I can't wait to hear what I've got to say. But I'll do my best. Wise and generous members of the committee, my fellow thespians, many of whom are involved in this, I thank you all. This is a truly great honor. A great, great honor. Two things really make it so. The fact that this was voted to me by my peers, and secondly, that I received it from one of the great directors of our age. I think there was a newspaper this morning that said I was probably going to cry. Something I don't very often do in films, at any rate. But it's a very emotional moment for me. I'm thankful that I don't follow in the steps of the great Stanley Kubrick, whose award was posthumous. And I would like to say, my God, that this is without a doubt the finest image I've ever had. Thank you. Thank you.